Hey guys, this is your host Aryaman Singh, and today I would be unboxing the Logitech G402 Hyperion Fury Gaming Mouse. I would be talking about the contents of the box, the mouse and the software. So, let's get started. After opening the box, you get a mouse, which is a wired one, a product leaflet and the warranty card. Now let me talk about the mouse. The mouse is very comfortable and it feels ergonomic. It's not very complicated, making it attractive. And it has a very glossy finish, which means your hands don't sweat when you play a lot. There are 8 buttons on this mouse, the 3 traditional buttons and 5 on the side. There are 3 light bars too, which indicate your DPI setting. You can change them by pressing the buttons here. Each of the buttons are configurable and you can assign them a key or a macro. There's a blue glowing G logo on the mouse, which makes it cool. You could also increase or decrease the brightness by the Logitech gaming software. You can also give this G logo a breathing effect, which is quite attractive. Now let me show you the software interface on my PC. Using the Logitech gaming software, you can control the brightness. You can give it a breathing effect. You can assign all the buttons, a key or a macro. You can check the heat map of your mouse and much more. The thing I love the most about this mouse are these buttons, which control the DPI setting. You can change the DPI on the fly without even exiting your game. Summing up my review, I would like to say that this mouse is perfect for FPS games like Call of Duty or Battlefield. The price of this mouse is around 2000 rupees and I'm leaving some direct links in the description section below. If you enjoyed watching this video, please give us a thumbs up by pressing the like button. And if you want to receive the latest video updates from MediaLite Digest, be sure to hit the red subscribe button. This is your host Aryaman Singh signing off. Thanks for watching.